Alrighty, so this dropped over at Restauravia last night, and I only noticed it today. This is the Vought F-8 Crusader, and it was actually ported over from an FSX slash P3D build. So let's see how well it handles in X-Plane 11. And it is extremely loud, so I'm going to turn my stuff down a little bit. Climbing up. Now making a turn, heading 090. We're at over 16,000 feet already. I don't remember where the in-flight feeling probe is on this bird. Ah, yes. Outside to the left. Here it is. Back in. What's our speed? Our speed is just shy of Mach 1. There is DFW. Fort Worth way back there. And Dallas is over in that general direction. See how high this thing will go. Degree climb at 34,000 feet. Looking around the cockpit. Alright, 40,000 feet. And I get the feeling we are about to stall. Yep, I'm starting to feel the effects of a stall here. Still going at about 42,000 feet. 140 knots. Backing out of burner. Alright, gonna set up for landing at the Naval Air Station over there. Plenty of runway. There's what used to be Naval Air Station Dallas. It's also where they built the F-8. That used to be where the Vought was. Trimming it out. And descending. Loving this so far. $31,500 coming up. 31,500. There's Alliance right there, which means that Hicksfield is over in that direction. There. Yeah, there's Hicksfield. There's Meacham. There's Fort Worth. I think that's Arlington Municipal right there, which would make that Spinksfield, if I recall correctly. I may be wrong, though. But we are now at 23,000 feet. Speed brake works. There is a Blair station. And we are coming down through 16,000 feet. And we are at Mach 0.79. I think. Yeah, Mach 0.79. Low on fuel, but that's to be expected. Idle. Speed brake is on. Feet. Speed brake off. We're going to make a pass over the Naval Air Station and then turn around and land this puppy. Turn. Gears down. Landing configuration. not quite lined up with the runway, and we're about to stop. Saved it. Butter. Hopper in the hangar. Wings are folded. Well, that concludes that little video, huh?